Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So right here, it was around
2:07 in the morning.
We were on our way to Mississippi to see my dad and my stepdaughter. Right here, we're just going downtown Dallas, and so far the trip is like super smooth, no traffic. Like, this is the perfect time to travel if you want to avoid bad traffic.
Y'all, can y'all believe I'm out of Oklahoma? I'm in Texas right now, on my way to visit my daddy, so I'm excited about that, but y'all, I'm sleepy at the same time. I know y'all probably like, why she got that bun on? We left at, what, 1 something this morning. My hair is a mess, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all. I washed my hair. I ain't had time to comb it yet. When I make it home to my daddy house or my sister's house, I'm gonna come and get my hair did. I don't know what I'm gonna get did to it yet. I love coming to a clean restroom.
So right here, y'all, I recorded the kids being asleep. They're gonna get me for this, but they have no idea that I was recording them. But I love moments like this. It's something that they can always look back on, and at the end of the day, they'll be okay.
My phone about to go dead. So yeah, I'm here in Mississippi with my sister. I'm about to spend her food stamps. So she told me to get what I want, so hold on. Okay, so y'all know in Oklahoma they don't have these clear fruit drinks, so I want to get me, how many can I get?
Two.
They only, come on now, stop playing. How many can I get to take back home?
Tell them how many I can get. Y'all get you 10 or 9.
So yeah, okay, she being nice, she said I can get 10. So what flavors they got? Comment below if y'all got these in y'all state. They got the peach. What else they got? They got the cherry lime. They got fruit punch. And what else? What is this? Island breeze. I thought they had cherry. Oh, that's cherry lime. I'm about to get 10 of these, y'all. Hold on. I didn't charge my phone. So y'all, I'm here at Piggly Wiggly once again. I only got 7. I'm gonna get 3 cold ones so the kids can have something to drink real quick. Ooh, I should get some jungle juice. You wanna give me some jungle juice?
Baby,
too?
You got the
$1.09. Okay, well, y'all tell my sister to stop being cheap and give me some jungle juice. Okay. We drove all those miles down here.
And then you want me to buy you some chicken dicks too?
Yeah, how much do you grace it?
And you can talk to that money phone.
Look at her, y'all. She said she hope I got the money for the grapes. Okay. 3 for 4. I don't want them grapes. Do y'all have a Piggly Wiggly in y'all area? You got some of these drinks at your house? Okay, well, I'm going to buy some at the store, and then I'm going to take some from your house back home. I was looking for the cherry, but I don't see it. The cherry clear fruit.
Oh, they ain't that good.
Oh, well, I'm just grab 3 of these, the cold ones, y'all. I need some dressing. You got some dressing at home? We about to make some. Well, I'm about to make some fish and salad for somebody being lazy. Once again, I did all that driving, and I gotta do the cooking too. I want some Italian. I need some ranch too. Yeah, I love poppy seed dressing. I should get some poppy seed. Okay, I need to get some ranch. I don't know about that save. How much you trying to spend?
I'm not that much.
Look, y'all, she cheap.
I'm very cheap.
Loud and country. How much you want me to spend? $3?
What?
$3?
Yeah. What you mean?
For some ranch. This $1. I just like this right here.
Okay, they ain't got none of that ranch over
there, $1? That's nasty. That's why I'm like, that's nasty. We want some good ranch. We want some homestyle ranch. What's the budget?
Why you getting a big thing?
Because I got kids. They like ranch.
Well,
look at her, y'all. She totally, let them see how you act. Y'all, she totally different from me.
I don't care. Let them see. Come on.
All right. Look, y'all thought I was cheap. This thing right here is cheap.
Hey, get you some, look at the side stuff. You want me to get something that I don't even eat?
That's okay. I need to eat. And we passed the lettuce, the tomatoes. So, yeah, we got to turn around because she being cheap. I'm going to get one of these lettuce heads. They cheaper than a bag of lettuce. I'm going to get this, y'all. I'm going to get one tomato. You don't eat tomatoes? You don't eat no vegetables, period.
That don't
form
tomatoes
for 2 cents,
sir?
I don't need four. Oh. I just need one. My kids don't eat tomatoes either. So now we're gonna grab some cheese, y'all. And my phone about to go dead. I guess I gotta grab some cheap cheese too.
And you know it.
Oh, well, I don't see. It seems like everything. I guess I get this best choice for $2.65. That's okay, sister.
Don't try to put me on there trying to make me like I'm cheap.
You is cheap.
I got.
Have y'all had white grape juice before? Will you buy this for me?
Yeah, you put one of
those. Put one of those back.
Yeah.
This for the road. It's so hot outside.
Ah, well, drink you some more.
Oh, this girl right here, y'all. Can I take some of these meat home?
Yay,
I love this sausage. I don't know if they sell it. There in Oklahoma. I'm gonna pay attention when I go back. Oh, wait, red rose. I need me some red rose to take back too. She's stingy, y'all. That T-bone steaks are kind of pricey, y'all. So this one T-bone steak is $8.29. They have one right here for $16.19 too. So yeah, their meat is kind of pricey. This pack of ground beef is $15.32. So no, I'm not getting a lot out of here. But I was trying to take some stuff back home. Huh? You said what, Kaya? Oh yeah, they got the pick fives. Look. For $20, $19.99. You can get pork chops. You can get neck bones in the pig pie. You can get turkey necks too. You also can get turkey wings, y'all. I never pick up turkey wings. I need to take a pig pie home. You can get the turkey wings. You can get the chicken wings in the pig pie. And you also can get drumsticks. Comment below if y'all think that's a good deal. Chicken thighs. They even got the chicken drumettes and the pig pie too.
What's going on?
So I might get me a couple of these and take back home. But y'all think I should do that? You got some whole catfish too for $8.33. That's not bad. Hey. Hey, you don't make me like this is what I can't have. So how many packs? They got chicken necks for y'all. They got chicken necks. Y'all never seen me buy these, so I love to come home and buy them and take them back. And they also had the gizzards for a good price too, $2.38. They got the chicken necks, $2.44, and it's a whole pack too. How many can I get?
Say, get you two packs.
Two? Oh, y'all, this girl so stingy. She's stingy, y'all. We thankful for the two-pack thing. All right. Okay, what else we need? Oh, you said we needed some fish fry. Okay, so she was nice enough to let me get 3 packs. I need to get some paper spoons and forks for the fish and salad, y'all. My sister's so cheap, y'all. It don't make no sense. Y'all come in below and let me know who the cheapest. I the cheapest, or is she the cheapest? Sister girl don't want to give up nothing. But I'm thankful for what she's doing, though. So I'm right here getting some paper spoons, paper forks, and some paper plates. Deep freezer for some jumbo shrimps for $5.95 a pan. That's the one with the head on. Get these head on. Alright. And you got the fish fry, right? Okay. Oh, well, you got some shrimp seasoning? I'm talking about the boiled shrimp. Yes or no?
And no.
She's so mean, y'all. So can I get some chips? They're two for $1, Cal.
Shay.
They're just two for $1.
Shit, girl.
I'm going to get these and I'm going to get some Dorito. I got to have something to snack on while I'm at your house. Let them know how you eat. And then I want to see, do they got a pack of donuts?
Who's going to buy them?
Yeah, I already know I'm not paying $3.99 for no cookies when I can get them. Four for five back at home. I was looking for some donuts. I don't see them. I'm going to get a Danish then. Dutch apple. Hey, girl. Or should I get a honey bun? I'm going to get this. All right, I'm done begging. Y'all, do y'all think she'll buy me this 7-Up cake? They got strawberry cake here. All right, y'all, let's see how much this is. She ready to go. How much is it been? $38. Was that bad? Tell them how much you spent, Kay. How much you spent?
$38, too much.
I told y'all, she cheap. Okay, y'all, my sister ended up spending $38 of change. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Y'all, it's so hot here. I'm about to go to the house and get my kids. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye, y'all.